Suki. Man, I gotta go to this meeting. I wasn't really trying to go. Oh, come on, we gotta go to this meeting. We gotta be there. Come on, we gotta at least just sign in before they all sign in and we won't be able to get our seats in time. Well, that would be just a waste of time, completely ineradicable. Man, you keep thinking everything is a waste of time. I know, because I could just be here just napping right now instead of going to meeting. You know, I don't really want to go to no meeting. You know, a meeting will be better off if we just do it for another day. Another month? Yep, another month. No, we can't do this for another month. When we gotta go to meetings, we gotta go right now. You know meetings don't even last that long. They only last like a little bit of a 1 hour. 1 hour? A 1 hour meeting? Oh, come on. You know how bad my stomach will feel. I'll feel a little bit of an anxiously. Don't worry. Your anxiously will be holding on for you in your guts. It's all about keeping it in your guts. So just suck your gut up. Now let's go to this meeting. And come on, we can't be late for it. Oh, we already been to a meeting. Is this our second time going? Yep, it's our second time going to a meeting, so we can't miss this. Hold on, guys. I gotta be there, too. Milia, you really don't have to be here. You know, it could be for only, like, a boys' meeting. Oh, no. You know, when people have meetings, it has something to do with girls, too. Yeah, but who said a girl had to be in a meeting? Right. It's not like you'll feel anxiously about it, too. I'm not feeling anxious-y. I'm just saying that if they might want a girl, Beaver, in this meeting, then I gotta step up and I gotta join in too. Okay then, so, Milia, if you think that they're gonna need you in this meeting, then you can go ahead and join. There shouldn't be a problem with that, right, Cannon? Sure, no. Let her come. I just hope that they don't have to say nothing about me, because I got nothing else to say to them. I just got so many things worrying in my mind right now. You don't have to worry, Cannon. They're just gonna be in a normal meeting. Yeah, this meeting that we're about to go to is going to be like other meetings. They're just going to ask us a few questions, you know, as well as a yes or no. Well, I'm just going to say everything no-ness. No, you got to say yes to something. Well, no, my yes words don't have to even spill the beans. Well, you got to say them out for something. Well, I don't have to, because that's not really my destiny to just tell them all my business. So I really got to tell them the no's. And if they got to know the no's, then they're going to take my no's. If I say no, then they're going to take my no. As I say the word no, they're just going to take it for themselves. Yeah, well, you just can't use the word no for everything. You got to say yes. It's like you don't know anything. I know everything about myself in meetings. It's just that I just get worried about some things on my plates. Like, there are some things on my plates. Like, this time, I had this one giant puzzle, one guy. I had to sew him, like 50,000 house slippers, and only one time, and I haven't even got nowhere from my destiny yet. Hello, sir, would you like to buy some house slippers? Okay, you can just keep walking. Hey there, would you like to buy some house... Wait, that's the same guy I just ran into. Hey there, why would you like to do... Why do I keep running into the same guy? That's something that I don't want to bring back again. Aw, you don't gotta bring that back again. It's only the meeting. Come on, Cannon. You gotta say yes for something. Yeah! You don't have to worry about worrying about anything else. You don't have to keep worrying. But that's all I go to meetings for, is the worry. Okay, then. Well, if you want to keep worrying, then save your worrying for, like, another time. Yeah, don't bring your worries inside this meeting, because you know they're going to need this for something special. And we're not just going to let this last for, like, 1 hour. Yeah, this is probably going to last for, like, 1 hour. All we got to do is just get it over with in time. Fine. We'll go. We'll go, and I'll try and see if I can say yes for something, but this is not what I had in mind, though, okay? We just gotta make sure we just get in mind for all the things, because you know, they might not even ask me all those questions. Yeah, you never know. They might not ask you all those questions. Yeah, they might not. I know. So that's a good thing, though. Yep, that's definitely a good thing. So let's let that be one thing, okay? Okay, we're gonna let that be one. We're gonna let that be one. So don't let that get into you, okay? Don't let that get into you. Come on, we gotta go. You know, the anxiously part about feeling about a periangular levity can get a little bit more innermint. But this is not how I wanted to spend the rest of my evening, because I got to get my new route on, and I thought I was going to get anxious about everything I'm talking about. All one hand, all for the court.
All for one in and one for the court.
Oh, I'm getting more anxious than ever. Come on, man. You gotta man up. You know, they might not even ask you nothing yet. You know, pretty soon, they might ask me all the questions, and then I could take your lead. Really? You'll do that for me, Soki? You'll take my lead this time? You know what, Kenan? Why don't I take your lead for the meeting? Oh, man, thank you, Soki. I never know a friend like you could just step up like that and just go to the meeting. Yeah, since you got nothing else to say for the rest, I'll just go ahead and say for it all. So you just let me do all the talking. And if they need you, I'll let you know. Hopefully they won't need me. Yeah, you never know. Just give me a chance to get it on, okay? Okay. See, you never know if people might need me or not. You never know if people might have to let me down. I'm not saying that they probably won't. I'm just saying that they probably just won't get this thing. But we'll see how it goes. Yeah, hopefully. No one will say the name. No one will say the name. Mr. Ram Ram, why don't you go ahead and start first for the meeting? Okay, well, before we get started with any meetings, I just want to give a big thanks to my partner, Mr. Rome's Mattress. He's been so well informed me. All my bills would have never been this far if he would have never came this far with me. So let's all give a big thanks to him. My taxes would have never been this far. And then I wanted to be with a Monday insurance. And then my insurance would have been so low, I would have had nothing else in my life to take over. So we also want to give a big thanks to him. My insurance would have went so high up. All my insurance taxes would have went so high up that I would have never had no idea that how far I can lose this much stuff. All my taxes would have been row, my cars would have been saturation, and then I would have been like conformacid. Conformacid is to wear something that you lose something, you never get it back. So I also want to give a big thanks to him. So let's not leave him out, because he's been doing so good on my bills. I never thought I can get this far. Okay then. Mr. I'm Clam, I'm so happy that we see that your insurance is going down low. Yeah, twice making enough money in 1 week can get to where better. I never know I can go this far. You know, making all that money in 1 week, it just takes a little time. You know that? I understand. That's why we all make sure we try to keep our jobs and not Wells getting fired from any more other purposes. I know my purposes can get a little low, but I still keep it in my mind to where we just don't have to just keep losing it all and we just think with our heads. That's why we just gotta get it all to us. We gotta give it all to us. Everything must go to us. You just don't have to give it to no one else, or they'll just be sitting out there in the round little size without nothing, apparently. I know. I just want to give out everything. Alright, Silky Beaver, you're next. Okay, now are you sure? Let me understand. Yes, I'm sure. I'm pretty sure that they don't need me part of this, because I know they don't understand. All I'm just going to get is more anxiously, and then I'm just going to keep spreading the word no. So you go ahead and take this one this time. Okay, I got you. But you got to know, if they need you for something, you got to man up and just take care of this yourself. Hopefully they won't need me. You never know that. Look, it doesn't matter. Can we explain more about this after you come back from the meeting? Come on. You got to get out there. It's your turn. Whoa! Hi, my name is Soki. I hereby your stand. Hereby stand on plague. Okay, now, I know one thing that, you know, our town, it could be a little bit different. But what if there was a way that we could just change it for like 1 week? So what you're saying is that you think our city should be changed for 1 week?
Objection! I think there's something good with our city. You know, flowers are beaming.
It's not about flowers. It's not about flowers, Milia. It's all about how we just gotta live in it. Live in it. So what are you thinking? Do you think the people, there's something wrong?
Yes, it's the people. People these days, they just wanna keep running into each other. It's the car taxes that they're buying. Yeah, Milia's right. It's the car taxes that we've done. Yeah, every time they get like a something, they think that they just get to rule these streets. Like, these streets are just get to be theirs.
I agree, because you know, lots of people can own all these streets. Yeah, and you know, some streets that they be owning, they think that they just be all loud. Yeah, you never know what kind of stuff they can get into next. Especially during one part, where you just gotta keep getting run into somebody else. So what I think about what should we change about the 1 week is that we make sure that all parking cones should make sure that they stand in one area so that nobody won't have to run into no one else's vehicles ever again. That's how I see it. Now, this sounds like a great idea. Does anyone else agree with this nice idea from the nice Soaky Beaver Man?
I agree.
You know what? I'm in with the Soaky Beaver Man, because you know, I think that there should be nothing wrong with driving into one road without nobody bumping into each other and making this just this one time. to where we're just going to make this only for making to help people so they can drive safe in their vehicles without causing no more problems. And also victory. Don't forget about the victory. The victory is all about getting us in together,
making sure no one else has to go back to another doctor's appointment.
Yeah, I agree too. You know, running into someone else's vehicles can be a little scary, but as long as you got war, how to get more wars and going on, that's why you should always make sure that you get it in one part. Okay then, I say that's an assumption. We will start doing that for next week. So next week, there will be more parking cones and making sure that no one has to run into another vehicles. Everyone will have a nice drive to safely drive. No one else will have to worry about making it to no more bumperways, and the bumperways will be more safe as treemies. Yeah! I love it! I think you were perfect for that one. I know! I never knew that you were listening. And you thought they were gonna call you up for the honor. Yeah. I guess they didn't need me after all. See, you had nothing to worry about after all. All thanks to your brilliant idea for you niggas gonna take on my stand. Yeah, but you know, for now on, when I'm taking stands, you gotta just man up. Yeah, man up for taking stands. I get it. That's gonna be on my next to-do list whenever we gotta go to a next meeting. Yeah. I'm just glad that we don't gotta worry about going to any more car accidents. Who told you could come here with us? No.